So, first of all, I'm not driving. I'm actually parked. I just wanted to make a quick video. I wanted to start this year off making a lot more vlogs, and I'm trying to. I took a trip to Texas, and first and foremost, New Mexico is beautiful. New Mexico is probably the most beautiful state I've ever seen. Second, honestly, I think starting the year off kind of sick, as you can tell by my voice, is not the easiest way to start the year, but definitely a challenge I'm up for. I've already kind of made some plans. I ended the year with a 5K, which I thought was a pretty big deal, because I was like, yeah, I did a 5K, I got a medal, yes. But then I realized, oh wait, when I ran before, 5K was basically what I was running anyways. So, it wasn't as amazing as I thought. But it's still a good way to end the year, and nothing against 5Ks. It's just, I want to push myself more. I want to do more than the 5K. And my brother-in-law, Eddie, actually signed up for a Spartan Sprint, which is kind of like a 5K, with a bunch of obstacles, like 20 obstacles as well. So, my dumbass joined him, and now I'm gonna be doing that, so I'm training for that. I'm 196 right now, so let's see kind of where this goes and where the training takes me. I'd also like to, obviously, my number one thing is bicycles, right? The running, the Spartan stuff, that's fun, that's good, that's only gonna help my fitness in general. But at the end of the day, I wanna ride a bike, and I wanna ride a bike well. So I'm also planning to do way more riding than last year. So my goal last year was 2,000 miles for the year. My goal this year is going to be 3,000 miles. That's substantially more. So let's see where that goes, and let's see if I can get that goal. I've always had a running goal. My running goal last year was 200 miles, and that didn't happen. I was really, really way under, like under 100. So I'm kind of like, you know, you have to kind of gauge things and see where you are. I'm going to make it so that I'm going to try to do 100 miles. So I guess the question out there is, do you make goals, or, you know, some people call them resolutions, whatever. Resolutions, I don't make too many. I'm kind of not big on resolutions, but year round, I do make goals. I have goals for myself. I think that goals are a good way to get like an idea and then kind of, you know, compartmentalize it. Like, all right, if I can get here, I can get here. If I can get here, I can get here. And that really does help me. So, right now the goals are, you know, obviously increased upper body strength, because cycling has not done me any justice there, has done me no favors. See if I can run this Spartan race in late April. It's in Dodger Stadium. For those who don't know, I live in SoCal. So it's actually raining today. But normally the weather is amazing here. What's my lame joke? If you don't like the weather in Southern California, wait a day. It'll be a whole different weather. So, So let me know if you guys have any goals or resolutions. And, I want to kind of open the forum for chat on that, and what's a good goal, and how do you decide a goal? How do you decide a goal? For me, I look at what I did last year, what I did well, what I didn't do well, and try to move forward from there. But let me know what you guys have planned for the year, and what your resolutions or your goals are, and look forward to maybe checking them off as we keep going through the year. Take care.